Oscar Wilde's The Importance of Being Earnest is probably the most performed comedy in English literature.
Your names. Ooh. Ernest John.
It's a divine comedy, very often known as the perfect play in the way it's constructed. It's got wonderful witticisms, and it's all about love and marriage.
Ernest, my own Ernest. I felt from the first that you could have no other name.
We like to think that we put a mirror up to society so that people can identify, people can find relevance, and that we hope this play resonates with Australia and with our audiences here in Brisbane.
It's always relevant, and I think regardless where you'll see it and when you see it, it will still always be relevant, and that's a beautiful thing about Oscar Wilde.
Yeah. My favourite character is probably Lady Bracknell, and people need to see the show to find out why.
Beautiful play, it's so much fun. I love the sentiment of Oscar Wilde's that, you know, you can't take frivolous things too seriously.
It was fantastic, it was a lot of fun, a bit different. To think that we're laughing the same lines that were written over 100 years ago, the audience really enjoyed it. It was just great.